The persons whose names
are listed in the book here have fulfilled the requirement of the statutes and regulations of academic university and have been found worthy both in character and in learning, wish to be admitted to the higher degrees of master's